Good evening, everyone. I'm Brylin Adams, and welcome to the Tuesday Night Preview. Tonight, I want to discuss the NHL Awards and their winners. But first, I want to congratulate the Tampa Bay Lightning on winning their second consecutive Stanley Cup. A huge congratulations goes to Conn Smythe winner Andrei Vasilevskiy. Vasilevskiy was clearly MVP of this playoff run by playing a crucial part in bringing the cup back to Tampa. He set an NHL record with 5 straight shutout in series clinching wins going back to Game 6 of the Stanley Cup Final last year. The Lightning have not lost consecutive games in the past season for the second year in a row. It is truly amazing to see this team hoist the Stanley Cup a year ago and then do it again, especially with the tight turnaround from COVID. It was a job well done, but let's hope Lord Stanley doesn't get too comfortable in Tampa Bay. Alrighty, on to the awards. Captain of the Edmonton Oilers, Connor McDavid was unanimously voted to win the Hart Memorial Trophy. The Hart Trophy is given to the player who is the league's most valuable player. McDavid led the NHL with 105 points, 72 assists, 68 even strength points, and 37 power play points. He is only the second player in the 97-year history of the Hart Trophy, which was first presented to Wayne Gretzky, who received all 63 of the first place votes in the 81-82 season. McDavid stated, "It is just special to win the award. I've been able to do it twice now, and it's equally sweet. I guess maybe it's just a little feather in the cap to do it unanimously, and obviously anytime you're in the same breath as Wayne Gretzky, obviously you're doing something right," end quote. McDavid gets to go home with his hands full by also winning the Ted Lindsay Award for the third time. The Ted Lindsay Award is given to the most outstanding player in the league, which is voted by the players. The Edmonton captain scored at least 1 point in 45 of 56 regular season games and had 33 multiple point games, including 18 of them having at least 3 points. He is very deserving of these awards, to say the least. Marc-Andre Fleury of the Vegas Golden Knights received the Vezina Trophy as the best goalie in the league. This is Fleury's first time winning the Vezina in his 17-year career. He stated, quote, "I look at the list of guys that won this trophy. A lot of them, I loved watching them and I idolized. It's such an honor to be among them, and I think our team had such a commitment to play the right way and to play well defensively and blocking shots and making me look better. I honestly think that for a goalie to win this, you still need a good team in front of you to help you out," end quote. Fleury started the season strong by being 5-0. By the end of his season, he was third in the NHL with 26 wins and 6 shutouts. Fleury had just under a 2 goals against average and a 92.8 save percentage, and ended the season much like how he started, by winning each of his final 9 starts. Adam Fox of the New York Rangers is the 4th Ranger in history to take home the James Norris Memorial Trophy as best defenseman in the NHL. Fox was 2nd among defensemen, tallying 47 points, 5 goals, and 42 assists while being a plus 19 in 55 games. He led the Rangers in power play and shorthanded ice time. Fox showed his gratitude by stating, quote, "There's definitely too many people to thank just from growing up. Youth hockey coaches, skill coaches, skating coaches, everyone who helped me get to this point. Of course, the Rangers organization just allowing me to play and giving me the opportunity. Of course, my teammates. It's an individual award, but without those guys, none of them is possible," end quote. Fox ended the season with a total of 23 power play goals and 102 blocked shots and 38 takeaways. Minnesota Wild Kirill "The Thrill" Kaprizov won the Calder Memorial Trophy, voted as Rookie of the Year. The 24-year-old is the first Wild player to receive the honor. Kaprizov led the rookies this season with 23 goals, 51 points, and 8 power play goals in 55 games. He now holds the most goals, assists, and points by rookie in Minnesota Wild history. The rookie didn't seem like he let the nerves get to him, scoring 2 overtime goals and 3 game-winning goals throughout the season. Along with his thank yous, he stated, quote, "I've enjoyed everything about the game. I've enjoyed the atmosphere in the locker room. I enjoyed playing on the ice with my teammates. I enjoyed the playoff atmosphere and the different rinks we played in. The organization was amazing. I really enjoyed everything from my play on ice to the team. Everything this season kind of came together and it was truly special," end quote. I would have to agree with that statement. I'm beyond excited to have had more of a normal season and see fans back in the arenas. One last congratulations to all of these amazing and talented players. Alrighty, everyone, that is it for this evening. Stay safe and have a great rest of your summer. Once again, I am Brylin Adams. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next season.